Don't put that in.
Us filming the video for the night.
Never bold enough to carry us. In the beginning, I wanted you so much. Fire, then dirt, then dust. So long, would you save her? Was she
ever? I'm Liz.
I'm Debbie, and we're the directors of The Knife.
What's really funny is that we've worked with Kyla the entire time because it was Kyla's invitation to make one of her first early videos that even got us the idea to make a video. This is number 6, so it's a big celebration. Everyone's drinking downstairs. The idea was to mess up the concept of a normal show. We have our two hipster boys passing outside and they see a poster for what looks like a cool, sexy, edgy show, and they come in and what they find is not exactly what they expected.
Was this kind of hidden, magical nightclub with all weird, ghostly characters in it.
Pay for my mistakes. All things wither and break. Some love, just save her. Was she everything you bet upon your life? Some love, did you need her?
I'm just about to pretend to attack Ben with some knives, but I'm not actually going to attack him. I'm just going to like dance around with some knives.
I'm supposed to be a fit bloke, and I get progressively more and more shocked by Kyla's knife dancing.
You won't like more of this sort of thing.
What could have happened
is
the camp.
How's everything going? Yeah. Great! Yeah, I got a duffel coat. Did you work so hard to keep her? Did you try so hard to spy? What are you right now?
I am a mermaid. Definitely.
Oh my God,
or a fish.
That's good clothes, where you were.
Where did we want markers? Can you hold her? Do you see her in the shadow of the night? So
now, have you lost her? Does it tear you up inside? Does it tear you up inside?
Is this safe for TV?
Swears are all good.
All right, and cunts.
Ha 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 ha!